Hi, babe, it's me. You all right?
Yeah.
Have you got to know?
Have you seen the time?
I know, I've been at work, haven't I?
It's late again.
Jesus, not again. Can we have one fucking night? Please, just one night in which I can come home, you know, and spend some time with you watching a bit of TV. I've been at work for 13 hours. All I want is just a piece of quiet, please.
Fine, yeah, absolutely.
For dinner?
Whatever you want to make.
For fuck's sake!
Problem?
I thought you were supposed to be cooking tonight.
I did.
So where's my dinner?
Went cold, got crap so I had to throw it away.
So what do you expect? After me doing 13 hours at work, I've got to come home and cook my own fucking dinner.
It's only gonna take you 2 seconds. It's okay.
I mean, like, we had a deal, but it's okay, whatever.
I'm sorry, but like if you wanna come home late, you have to call me and tell me where you're gonna be.
I told you I was gonna be late.
No, when?
I told you I had a big contract and I was gonna be late. You said that you were gonna cook your dinner. You were gonna cook dinner. But it's okay, I'll sort it out. 13 hours of fucking work and I'll cook my own dinner, it's okay.
Oh no, please don't bother. I will do it for you. I will really like to.
Sit down!
Are you listening to anything I'm saying?
Stop it!
Stop what? I'm not doing anything at all. I'm trying to. I mean, why do I even bother having conversations
down,
with you?
Okay,
calm down! Don't fucking tell me to calm down!
Please, that guy, come on. need help. Thank you.